Christian! Du, 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 du. Trophy Earn. You said that's not my username. I don't know why it's not doing my username, but I assume I'm the account name myself, but anyway, I don't care. This doesn't have plus anyway, so it's not gonna play online. Phew! Oh, 1 sec. Pat, pat, pat. Phew! Looks like we did it!
That was the Skull Reaper! I've never seen a monster like that before! Like, I've not really seen any monsters!
It looked just like the boss on Floor 75! The one that killed the whole team! Shit! Post-traumatic stress I got!
But what's the floor boss doing here?
Good question! Good question. Still, this one was a lot weaker than the one down there. If this one had the same abilities, there's no way the two of us would have stood a chance against it. Even though I'm a whole floor level up. Now that I know we weren't seeing eye to eye, but rather prefer not to fight you if possible. Do you think you could avoid doing that? I mean, if I do something that to upset you, I'm really sorry.
You're not one of them, are you? The man loving whores.
One of them? What are you talking about? Are you a feminist?
I guess you can be. You can see it though, right? My cousin? It means I'm a feminist.
Yeah, it's orange. Like a feminist. Or like Donald Trump. Are you a Trump supporter? Please don't say that.
Doesn't that mean anything to you? How can you be so casual about it? Everyone hates Trump, and I support him. As a feminist.
New law. If it is a feminist Trump supporter. Well, I noticed it straight away, but it didn't seem like the right moment to bring it up. So, if I ask you about it now, will you answer me?
You don't need to ask, I'll tell you. I killed someone. They weren't supporting Trump. And they were a man. So I'm a feminist, so I did it out of pure hatred for men. I still want to be with a man, though, because, you know, that's how feminists work in this world. And they're all fucking stupid. Well, most of them are. Some of them are actually genuine.
One moment. There we go, thumbnail.
It's true. That's why you shouldn't get involved with me. You look like a Hillary supporter. So, I guess this is goodbye. Thanks for the help back there. You're not as bad as I thought, even though you're a man.
I've never done her storyline, by the way, so this is gonna be interesting. Hey! Wait a sec! I didn't support either of them! What? Didn't I tell you not to get involved with me? Oh, 1 sec. One voice.
What? Didn't I tell you not to get involved with me?
Yeah, you did. But there's something else I wanted to ask you.
教えてくれ。ここは
I really want to know where exactly we are.
SAO の中、
I mean, I know we're in SAO, of course. Dumb question, I know. Totally not cool.
わからない。私は1ヶ月前に。
I don't know where we are. I got phoned in here about a month ago.
生き残るのに精一杯で。
And it's been a struggle for surviving ever since. I haven't had time to explore or figure out where I am.
A month ago? Does this mean this is an arc crystal area? An anti-crystal area? But hold on. We can still use it, we think.
アイテムやメッセージ
Yeah! There's a lot I don't know about this floor! But at least it seems we can use items!
The
measures like normal!
俺のをあげようか? いくつかを持ってきているから。
Do you have a teleport crystal? If you don't, let me give you one. I got plenty. Nothing.
No thanks! I don't want anything from a man!
You...Hello, area data. Access restrictions have been lifted. What was that one just now?
Anta, それ
You!
That! その手に浮かんでいる文様は
A panel! A pattern that...Going on your hand. You're in some kind of cult.
いつの間にこんなものが。さっきまではなかったのに。
When did this happen? It wasn't there a minute ago.
さっきのアクセス制限がどうのっていうアナウンスと関係があるのか。
It seems. Let's see. Is this something to do with the announcement about access restriction has been lifted?
Just who are you, anyway?
What do you mean, anyway? The real question is, where exactly are we? I'm avoiding the question because I'm flirting with you. Is it working? What in the world is this place?
I don't really know, I've said this, bitch! Listen!Listen, can I take a closer look at your hand?
What are you going to?
It's the same, of course it is!
Same? Same as what? The pattern I've seen before. In a place that I know about. Maybe we should go there. We can figure out what's going on. And it's not like we got any other clue. Go on, how about we head there right now? I mean, if that's alright with you. Would you mind showing me this place? Yeah.
I guess I don't mind. Are you really so willing to trust an orange? No, a red player? Don't worry, it's not that month yet for me to go red.
Well, it's not like I've forgotten that you are an orange. You got an orange player. That you're a Trump supporter or feminist, I don't really know which one.You keep saying you're both, but you have to be at least one. But you seem to help me out. You seem to help me out when we were fighting that Skull Reaper.
I guess that's true. 一緒に命がけの戦いをしたんだ。
それだけで十分信用に値するよ。We put our lives on the lines and fought at each other's side in SAO. I think that's enough for me to trust you.
君は?
My name's Kirito. It's actually not. My name's Kashimoto. But they won't announce that here.
Filia.
What's yours?
Filia.
Filia.
よろしく。
Nice to meet you, Filia!
あんたって、よっぽどの人よしか、よっぽどのバカよね。
I just can't work out if you're really friendly or really stupid. How about both? I said that in one voice again. Mark, I like to think I'm a pretty good judge of character.
I suppose I should be flattered then. Now, let's get going. I'll lead the way.
And I've already spent like 10 whole minutes chatting with someone. This is why I'm not gonna do chat scenes, because it's gonna be long.
It's just down the hill! Got it,
let's go! If you forgot the way, check the holo map to check the mission area. Okay. Request is about underway, blah 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 blah. You can all read that. Yes, I know about this burst gauge, you told me about it. I know about these skills. I will give a brief example of that easier. But first, cannot use. I need to find which ones I can actually use. Yes, turn that on. Cannot use that one, turn your sword on. You'll see. Yes. Cannot use. Yes. Alright. Equipment. Okay. As I just tapped the enemy. Let's see, talk about battle, I want you to be more of attacking, so be more offensive. So basically, how this game works is you got your parry, you got your stun, so see my stun enemy, and she will now use the super for her attack. Hit L1, you get skill patterns, hit R1, you get another skill pattern, and also at the job, you got call patterns. And it's basically a... Instead, later on you will have more stuff to do, but yeah, I've changed my armor as well just because it's best for starting. In here you have the whole skill pantry. I'm trying to get 8 points right now just so I can gain XP. Gain XP completely transfers over to your partner. It's great for low level grinding for them, but gain XP is probably the best one, and I do know an area lets you level up really fast. So yeah, I am most likely going to go a dagger build at some point. I don't know. I kind of feel I might go two-sworded like Kirito-san, but in anything, I want to go rapier or dagger. So what does rapier lead to? Rapier does lead to katanas. Kind of awesome. Yeah. One thing I do like about daggers is just the increased speed and everything. They will do low damage, but I will get the stealth ability and... it'll be a nice stat and everything. But right now, I think I'll start off with a rapier and move on to daggers. So let's get going. So that's my aim for endgame. Just like, my endgame thing is like, get the skills maxed out as best I can. And I will be doing that like, offhand. Or a really fed up person. Other than that, and these are weak. Damn. So, leveling up patterns will be a lot quicker at first. Let me say good so I can get boost cooldown and everything. So, doing skills. Okay. Not leveled up yet. But, one point. Come on, I want to gain XP. Make it so much quicker, especially in this area. Okay, you're dead. Right. They're dead, Philly. Of course, I only have like 4 pans at the moment, so I can't really do much. One sec. Options. That's not options. Oh, it's wide camera. There we go. That's better. One sec. I'm used to that way. I can change it.
If we get through this forest on the other side, the cave, there's a place where we reach with the same design.
ABC of teamwork. Okay, that's. Yeah, I know about the whole switch commands and all that. Keep a good eye on partners, boost their spirit and relationships with them. Use switch sources, blah blah blah. Yeah, I know. They tell you to do something, if you do it, it'd be better. I know what the icons mean as well, and what danger and all that. Here's a long path, blah 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 blah. Yeah, if you hit triangle on an enemy far away, you can drag him towards you. It's basically so you don't run into a big pile of enemies. Just what is this place, Phidia? There's no floor number displayed there or anything.
It's apparently called the Hollow Area.
Hollow Area?
Do you remember how you came here?
I was exploring this dungeon, and I noticed that I'd been warped in this kind of light. Then, all of a sudden, I found myself transported here. It's kind of similar to using a corrupt crystal, I guess.
That's untenable! That's pretty much the same thing that happened to me! There's one thing that I've... it's different, though. That symbol on your hand!
You don't have what?
No, and I've never seen any other player with it either.
There are other players here besides you?
Yes.
My voice is hurting me so much right now.
There's something strange about them though.
What do you mean something strange?
It's hard to explain. But you probably better see it for yourself.
Okay. Let's do it. Do that. So, is that where we're heading exactly?
You can see that thing over here, can't you?
Oh, that spear. Have you been inside it?
No. I can't go inside. Maybe if I could if you were with me though. I mean it shows the same symbol that you got on your hand.
I'm starting to think that beat in that Skull Reaper is what caused this symbol to appear.
I haven't got one though. Maybe it's got something to do with your skill.
I've never heard of a skill that would cause something like this to happen. Guess what? Class quest. Fuck you. There you go. It's in a lot of MMOs now. The desired time has been reached. The attunement test will now start.
What was that?
Desired time? Attunement test? That's you, me. Do you have any idea what's going on, Phidia?
No! There's no point in asking me!
It did not say attunement test.
Right. Are you sure that's what I heard you?
Well, I have no idea what I have no idea what might happen. But it sounds like it could be fun. I best we better test the test in fight.
Do you always get this optimistic when faced with a situation like this?
Look at it this way. There's no way we can avoid this test, right? Besides, we can't help get excited at the thought of exploring somewhere new.
バカの方だったみたい。
I think I'm starting to lean towards really stupid or really friendly.
ずっと悩んでいたのに。
I was worried about what you do this whole time.
Huh? What did you say? Did you say something?
Nothing.
このエリアについて何の情報も持っていない。
Right. You know, I've been thinking.I don't have any information at this area
at
all. Maybe could you give me all the data you got on the enemies? Oh, bloody hell. I'm just
there.
Okay, don't ask for everything at once. You confuse me.
Yep, strong enemy got ya. Can't exit the south entrance without destroying the strong enemy. Or a hollow mission. Well, basically, a hollow mission. Hollow missions are occasionally located on maps. We want you to defeat them and gain skill points from these. Don't be afraid to flee. If a hollow mission is too fun, don't be afraid to flee the area. Damn it, I don't have the map. Let's do this!Don't mind, I'll be coming through here. Oh, not bad. Alright, these guys aren't attracted to me. However, I do have this symbol in my hand, and I totally forgot about it. Ah, nope, will not work yet. I'm guessing I have come back here much later. Lucky I have recording of this so I can know when to come back! Yay for videos! Most likely, what I'm going to do after today is I'm going to draw. Oh, let's see. Skills! H, yes! So now I will be killing these enemies. Gain XP. Yep, for sure. No, don't put on my power bar because that's a waste. However, we'll move you all the way up. Here.Let's see, can't use you without a shield, that's helpful. Can I use you? No shield needed, so... And here the circle! Let's see... Depp, could you... Depp's always got me on my path, so let's use you. Now I'll get extra XP! I don't know what I was getting beforehand. That's not helpful. On the enemy, I killed it.Gain training XP. Oh, you wanna fight? Lock! Switch! And she kills it. And get power lag! And of course, you can check what each effect of all these do. So as you can see, AoE. This does an AoE effect. Also inflicts blinding rarely.Highly accurate AoE skill, inflicts paralyze, and of course these give you better stat equipment as well. And defense down with a good strong fin on it. So let's put this guy down. Oh, damn it, stop that. On it. And he's dead. Fun about being level 100, 90 enemies. These guys will die quickly.Especially with scored steals. Let's do a healer circle. Get my health up. I might as well kill you all. They're giving me XP right now, so... Enough. Good thing. I need XP, so let's see. How many do I need to level up? Good bit. Yeah, good bit to level up, but this is also getting my skills up, so... Not that bad. I was actually hoping that would hit the pig.Use an AoE skill. Alright. I think this is an AoE, right? Well, no, it's not. I killed it anyway. Doesn't matter. Let's reduce the times on those. Yeah, that's good. I need to switch next battle though, so... Let's charge this one. block. Here we, and then let's switch. Switch! Good! There we go. Good! Keep chewing them! What's down here? A chest, right? No, nothing. Completely blank area. I will come back and explore this map a bit more, but I really mostly want to do most of the Hollow exploring area in my own time because I get lost here. So yeah, that's going to be mostly edited or sped up video style. I don't know why you parried, you didn't need parry. This way to the bus, yep. There's a huge bit of dialogue, so I'm mostly like, well, I don't want to experience that, so there's the powerful foes, defeat powerful foes who open up entrances and everything. Be careful, remember use stun abilities and everything like that. Use everything to your arsenal, parry, blah blah blah, block to recover XP, blah 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 blah. Let me do this. Just kill this guy. Parry! Slow the enemy down! Oh, you need to switch. Switch with me! Good! Switching is also good because you get your burst gauge up and you need burst. No, you don't need burst for that anymore, that's good. You need burst for something. And I realize the combat goes bloody heavy audio. Be good. Anyway, that's done. We've reached the end. Let's get the fuck out of this hollow area. I still have fuck all idea what points do though. There's some cleared.
Announcement again.
And now my voice hurts so much. Read on. It won't be that fast, don't worry. I will be reading as well, just in my head or in normal voice. Oh, I'm sorry. I was just thinking that, so. About what? What about? Same thing. About this whole area, there are a lot of things about it makes me curious. I mean, what was up with that test and that verification phase? Did you come here to... any coincidence? No, but I got plenty of theories. I can't improve any of them right now, though. I need to collect more information. I see. What's wrong? You look disappointed. It's just, I've been investigating this place for ages and I still don't understand anything. Now you show up and it solves all the mysteries in a couple of hours. Well, that's what I've got. I haven't solved anything yet, though. But if you do, I think I can keep calling myself a treasure hunter. Treasure hunter? Well, that's what I call myself. It's not like an SAO has any jobs or anything. But you see, I don't care so much about fighting monsters or clearing quests. I'm more suited to finding treasure that has been hidden in vague dungeons. Oh, so you're lured for the... So you get lured for... I'm sorry, I've been watching a lot of anime where equipment just like, oh, better equipment, getting lured for this. Well. There's a lot of important items that are critical. Bible, blah, 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 blah. That's why I became a treasure hunter. I see. Isn't that dangerous though, fighting battles by yourself? It's really tough. I'm fine, I mastered the trap disarm and searching skill. Wow, that's amazing. My lockpick skill is...
As you can see, I got bored of reading.
There's a lot of dialogue in this game, so I mostly want to get through it quite quick. I'm pretty sure a lot of you can read. It is in English. If you get a general chance of what's going on, then you basically know where this dialogue's going. The device is up ahead. Let's go. You know, I'll probably make episode 0 because I spent a good bit of time on the just initial phase, and then episode 2 will be Philia, and then
stuff.
We're here. Yeah, it's the same symbol as my hands, isn't it? Cool, yeah, let's try it.
ほら、もうよく聞いてる。どうやらフィリアの考えが当たっ。さすが、トレジャーハンター。やっぱ、セミジュ・フェリー。ねえ、私も行っていい？当たり前だろ。
Oh, got the bloody hiccups. Hiccups, why?